Are you ready to score some awesome abs? Crunches alone won't get you there. Today we have fitness expert Brett Hobel to show us 5 moves to Brazilify your abs.
So if it's your first time, don't worry, it's Anna's first time too. We are going straight to Brazil, Ipanema Beach. So it's like you're holding a beach ball. This is called balança, means to balance or to sway. Here's our first move. Come into plank, but on one hand, and you're gonna throw an elbow strike 3 times. Don't turn your hips. So not turning your hips, your abs have to work hard to prevent that rotation. We're gonna go to the other side.
And you really stabilize with your upper body here.
This is a full body workout, guys. I want everything working here, not just the abs. Now these are capoeira inspired. Capoeira is a martial art from Brazil. I train in Rio. One more. And that's what these are inspired for, martial arts.
So what do we got next, Brett?
Anna, movement number 2 is a sit-up to a push kick. And you guys are gonna really see the full body part of this. So keep your chin tucked, shoulder blades up. We're gonna sit up, turn over, pull your knee to your chest. Shoulders are activated, abs. Then push back, boom, you got the booty. Pull it back in and turn over. We're gonna go to the other side. Nice sit-up, keep those feet on the floor. Turn over, hold, drive it all the way back.
Oh yeah, driving that knee in really gets the abs to fire.
So I'm gonna demo this one. This is tricky. You're gonna step out to 45 degrees, load up this hip like a side lunge. Notice this leg is straight. I reach between my legs with my head down. I'll do a little sweep around. Now here comes the ab part. You're gonna put your hands down, turn the hips sideways, try to lay down onto your elbow and pull your knees in.
Well, this looks really challenging. I'm excited to try this one.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
So Anna's gonna step 45 degrees, head down, leg straight, drag it all the way across. Good job. Now here comes the arm balance.
Stay low, working my legs.
And the booty. And they say bunda in Brazil for booty. Oh, look at that tuck. Kick out with that foot.
Ah, obliques, abs, now that. It's challenging. Is there a modified way to do that?
Absolutely. This is definitely the hardest move in the workout. Here's a modification. So if you don't have that flexibility, you can step 45 and do the drag. Here's a good modification. Instead of the arm balance, how about a push-up, right? I'll go to the other side. You do the sweep, or maybe you just do a little bow and come up. So you don't have to get that low. That's a good modification so you can stay with the move.
And still, the twisting and turning is a great way to get that whole core activated.
This is gonna be a sit-up to a martelo, which is a roundhouse, means hammer in capoeira.
Oh
so you're gonna sit up, and we're gonna extend that bottom leg. Let's go to the right, turn over. Now, you bridged up here, you can feel it all in the shoulder and the obliques. Do a roundhouse kick, boom, the laces of the foot, and then come back down. A lot of work here on the love handles, guys.
Yeah, really have to stabilize with that lateral side of the leg, obliques, ooh.
So here we go. You're going to be down in this low position, and I want you to stick your booty out. Show them what your mama gave you, and bow to your left, left ear down. Protect your face with your elbow. Come up with the left, right, open palm, bang. Go to the right, stay low, open those knees, drop your chest down to your thigh, and come up. We'll add a little bit more speed to it.
Oh,
inhale.
Feeling those quads, Brett.
Yeah,
really have
baby.
To stay low.
Come up with the 2 punches. Bang.
Wow.
You feel that your abs,
burn,
inner thigh,
core,
booty.
Obliques.
So good.
Everything. Brett, thank you for showing us how to Brazilify our abs.
Thanks, Anna. And muito obrigado. Thank you, Fit Sugar. And I hope you guys got to see how those capoeira-inspired moves will Brazilify your abs and you get a great, short, full-body workout.
Awesome. Thanks for watching Fit Sugar TV.
Bye, guys.